What are you doing in her life? What is it?
That is Lady Aisha receiving her deliverance.
Muchala Aisha yafuna kusumurwa
kwa. Her daughter got lost 1 month ago.
Omwana we
yabona. Come here.
Jangu.
Come here, come here. Talk, talk, talk. Jangu, jangu. What is your problem?
Oh, ina buzibu chini yabo. Man of God, my daughter. My name is Nampima Aisha.
Man, you have got your money.
My daughter joined a bad group and she went to the street.
1 week from now,
she's
at home.
Clap your hands for Jesus Christ. He alone finds the lost. Remember, there is no problem Christ Jesus cannot solve.
There is
no situation he cannot change.
But rise up. When you have had a child, be a little bit kind to the child so that the child doesn't hate you. But you're too brutal to the children.
My
name is Nampina Aisha. What the man of God has said is true. I am very furious. I've been beating her and being so brutal towards her. That girl hated me. She told me to stay at home. She'd rather poison herself. She is 14 years old.
And you have a big sister. She came to visit you and warned you about this. You are too rude. You are too rude. Your child is there. She's on the way. But the moment she comes, bring her to me. Tell her, man of God want to see you. Don't worry. Tell her, man of God is your father. Yes, you bring her to me. Don't beat my daughter.
My name is Nampina Aisha. From Kawala. By my side. Is my beloved daughter, Nangobi Alisha. Everything the man of God said in the prophecy is so true. I used to beat my daughter. I used to eat food. I wouldn't give her any food. I used to torture her. I am so furious towards her. I'm extremely too tough, just like the man of God said in the prophecy. It was one day, this girl left home. She picked up her belongings and went away. I looked for this girl. I went and reported the case at the police, but I didn't find her. To confirm that I went to police, here is the police reference. I went to Kawala police station. So I reported the case of disappearance of my daughter. They looked for her. They searched everywhere, but in vain. I would spend the days and nights looking for this daughter. Thereafter, I came to the Kakande Ministries. Prophet Samuel Kakande prayed for me. This is the photograph that I brought. I got this photograph. While the man of God was praying for me, he told me that you will be able to find your daughter. She will come back. And everything the man of God said came to pass because I found the girl. Here she is. Let us clap for Jesus. Father, to confirm this prophecy, the girl is here. She can speak.
Yes, we have as well, Uganda.
Praise Jesus, brethren.
My
name is Nangobi Alisha. Standing by my side is my beloved mother, Miss Nampina Aisha. Everything Prophet Samuel Kakande said is true.
Mama angeyali antulugunya.
My mother used to torture me.
Ngankuba.
She would beat me.
Nganyime mmere.
She would deny me
food. Mbera sina chenkoze.
Yet I hadn't done anything wrong.
Nange chena salawo nengamba kanta ambule ngendeo basi chonja kwewo butuwa.
I decided to walk away from home. If not, I was thinking of poisoning myself, then I die.
Nentambula nengenda nembera ne mkwano gwange.
So I went somewhere and stayed with my friend.
Era mama anga okunda bayansanga vaba mkwano gwange ngenda chima mazi.
How my mother found me? She found me on the way as I was coming from my friend's place. I was going to the well to fetch water.
Nandaba.
Then she saw me.
Nasonywa mama anga olw'ebibi byonna bye yankola.
I forgave my mother for all the wrongs she did to me. When she told me that Prophet Samuel Kakande is the one who has sent her to me. So when she told me that Prophet Kakande is my father, I forgave my mother. Let's clap for Jesus.
Your child is there. She's on the way. But the moment she comes, bring her to me. Tell her, man of God want to see you. Don't worry. Tell her, man of God is your father. Yes, you bring her to me. Don't beat my daughter.
How I got to find this girl. The Holy Spirit directed me. Because already the man of God had told me that I'll find this daughter. After 1 week, and said, slope down that road. So I sloped down the road. I just met the girl on the way. So I brought her back home. I told her all the words which Prophet Samuel Kakande told me. So this is my daughter. I've brought her here because Prophet Samuel Kakande told me that when you find this girl, bring her to me. I ask my daughter to forgive me for mistreating her, yet she hadn't done anything wrong to me. And I ask Jesus Christ to forgive me as I have forgiven my daughter. I give glory and honor back to Jesus. Let us clap for Jesus for this miracle. Now I stay with my daughter. I no longer torture her. I no longer make her do hard work. And I love her so much. I promise Jesus never to torture her again. Thank you, Jesus. Let us clap for Jesus.
Thank you for watching this video.